Hello, welcome. In this particular session, I am going to explain you four important characteristic features of a C programming language. And after that, if you stay tuned, I will tell you two important tips if you are a beginner. If you are intermediate or advanced, these tips will be nothing. But if you are a beginner, this will be like a success mantra. Okay, just listen. First, we will see the features. First thing is, it is fast and efficient. What do you mean by fast? Whatever you type the program, it will execute in very less time, that is milliseconds, maybe nanoseconds. And efficient, if your program is correct, then it will give 100% accurate results. Coming to portability, we have different operating systems. Like some people will use Windows, some people will use Unix, some people will use Linux. Actually, Windows supports executable formats and Linux doesn't support executable formats, where executable formats are non-portable. But if you write a C program and save it in .c extension, remember, we save C program in .c extension. Okay, suppose if you write addition of a two numbers program, you type as add.c. Likewise, you can save programs. That programs you can run in Linux also. That is portability. Variety of data types operators. See, we have all data types: integer, float, decimal, character, etc., etc., etc. And coming to operators, we use various operators: arithmetic, relational, bitwise. Likewise, we have operators. Then rich function libraries. Actually, anything we can take from the libraries and we can use that. Okay, now actually these libraries are like just header files, and some other library files are also there. We can include them and directly use them. Okay, the two most important tips are: tip number one is, it is case sensitive. C language is case sensitive, which means clearly small a is different from capital A. Small a is not equal to capital A. Why? Because small a ASCII value is 97, capital A ASCII value is 65. Okay, here small letters are different, capital letters are different. Remember, we have 32 keywords in C program, where all keywords are in small letters only. The next one is tip number two. Whenever you are declaring variables means A, B, C. Okay, whenever we see the session, I will tell you variables are functions. First, we need to declare them, then we need to define them, then we need to use them. These three are very, 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 very important steps. First, you need to declare them, means what are the variable, what data type it is. You need to define them, define the value for that variable, then use them, write in logic, like implementation of the logic. So this is tip one, this is tip two. Here, just we have seen four important characteristics of a C programming. Then we have seen two tips. First is, it is case sensitive. Second tip is, we should declare a variable first, then define, then use it. Okay.